Hello, everybody! This is Jason from Action Saiyan the Gamer, everybody! We are back with some more What If battles. Now, if you guys are new to this channel, I did What If battles, I think.
Allow me to show you the terror.
I think like 2 months ago. I really need to get back into this, but anyways, guys, we're back with some more What If battles. This was actually a request from one of you guys. I really enjoy doing this, guys, so much for you guys. If you guys really want requests of gameplays, I literally don't mind like What If battles. It could go from indie games to horror games to whatever kind of game that you guys request, and I will play it for you guys, because I just love playing games that you guys want to see, because that's kind of the whole point why you're YouTuber on your channel. But let's get to the What If battle. Alright, so the What If battle is Broly and Cooler. Yes, Broly and Cooler at their full potential, like Cooler at his final form, Broly at his legendary form with his almighty power of destruction. Anyways, they're fighting Cell at his full perfect form. Apparently, I think it's just called perfect form. And then, of course, we got Frieza at his max power. This is actually an interesting battle. Actually, I asked a few people about this the other day. People want What If battle. They just wanted to talk out, just for fun. And anyways, I mentioned this battle, and they were interested in this battle, actually. And they said that Broly and Cell would fight, and Cooler and Frieza would fight. And, that'd probably be it. Cooler would beat Frieza, Broly would beat Cell. But you never know. It could switch somehow. Cell could just randomly show up and just kill Cooler instantly. You don't know, because I think Cell would probably be stronger than Cooler. But even if Cell took out Cooler, and it's just down to Cell and Frieza, going to fight Broly in general, I think Broly would probably win this fight. Broly would just win in general. If Cooler knew how powerful Broly was, I think he would probably just be like, I'm going to sit this one out. Broly, you take them on. But that's just my point of view, by the way, guys. But please comment below, guys. I always say every single time when I do a What If battle, I'm your entertainer, and you are the judges, everybody. So you guys get to judge on the battles. It's really awesome. I think it's a really great idea to get your opinions, comments, your thoughts and opinions on these battles, guys. And also, guys, if you would love to see some requests, for What If battles, comment below, guys. I literally take requests from everybody. Like I said, I would play any games you guys want. So please comment below, underneath the description bar, and comment below all your ideas of what you want me to do, especially for What If battles. Since this is pretty much what we're doing right now. But if you got our games as well, guys, you want me to see, please comment below. But anyways, guys, I can't wait to see your comments on this battle. I personally, I really enjoy comments and all that stuff. So I think this battle is pretty much over. I think Cooler is just gonna annihilate me now. Oh, what is this? Oh, am I right? Come on, make this right. Come on, bring it on. Frieza's dead. Oh, no, I survived. Never mind. I think the battle's over now. Okay. Anyways, guys, please subscribe and share for more. I'll see you guys all in the next What If Battle. Peace out, everybody.